Namaste, namaste. I'm Uma Dinsmore-Tuli. I'm here in Norway. I'm up in the north in the mountains, just as the sun is setting. Here it goes. And I have a message. It's not something I usually do. It's a message for any of you who have ever done a training course with me. So that's if you've done the womb yoga, women's yoga therapy training course, or if you've done the pregnancy yoga training or the mother and baby training, or perhaps you've done the Nidra training. So here's the thing. I do have a gift to give to you, and it's a gift that I'm offering in return for some help, actually. So I suppose it's an exchange rather than a gift. And I've never created a franchise. I've never created a franchise or required for people to sign up and pay up on our website. So we simply list you for free. And my intention with that was to create a really open network where you could be inspired by the work that I share. And I'm here in Norway about to share on another teacher training course for Yoga Nidra teachers. And so this is the issue. If one doesn't create a franchise and pin it down and make everybody sign up and pay their dues, then actually it's really hard to measure the reach and the impact and the influence of these teachings. And I'd like to let us help each other to help raise awareness of just how significant this work is, the Nidra work, the work around women's menstruality consciousness, and all of this. And I'd love your help to do that. So if you would be kind enough, if you haven't already, if you have already, then you can tell us and we'll send you the gift anyway. But if you haven't already, please attend to letting it be known that you did this training course with me, whether it's pregnancy, well woman, mother and baby, or the Nidra trainings, and go to the sites where you're invited to list your profiles, and please do list yourselves. If we do this together, and I offer you in return a beautiful album of Yoni Nidra. Yoni Nidra is my work of Yoga Nidra, especially for healing women's power and self-esteem. And it's a beautiful thing. I'm happy to offer it to you. All the links will be underneath this video telling you how to do this. And the reason I'm asking now is because now is a rather crucial pivotal point. One of the things I am being asked to do as an educator is to demonstrate to the people who evaluate these things just what kind of a reach that we have together in our diversity, in how it is that this teaching has influenced or inspired you in any way. If you would like for that to be known, then we need for your name to be listed. You can put your profile up, you can just put a photo, you can just say that you've done those courses, and then other people will know that. And the people who are liking to believe that none of this is really making an impact because we can't evaluate it by having branches and franchises and signed up subscriptions, we're not asking for any of that. I just would love to be able to point at those websites and say, yes, these are the people with these teachings. Every day I'm asked to share these teachings. Every day I can't be everywhere at once. And there are so many of you, and what you do is so inspiring. And maybe you didn't ever get around to doing that. Please, 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 will you do it now? It's really important before the sun sets. Yeah, do it now. And then in return, when we know that you've done that, we'll be sending you a free copy of Yoni Nidra, which is a beautiful album I recorded of special yoga nidras for women's health. So yeah, that's the deal if you'd like to make it with me and exchange a gift. And greetings from Norway, the most beautiful place. Look at this, it's so exquisite. All the mountains are here. I'm about to go inside with a group of fantastic Norwegian women to train more Yoga Nidra teachers. And the more of us there are, the better. And the more people who know that we are in number and we are strong and there are many of us, please, please do help us out. Please go list your profile either on yonishakti.co or yoganidranetwork.org. Those two places list our teachers. I'd love for you to be up there so people know the work that you're doing and we can spread this work together. In our diversity, we have great strength. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.